and welcome to another edition of BT Entertainment Weekly. I'm Camila.
So glad you could join us. I hope you had a fantastic week and you are definitely looking forward to this action-packed weekend. Mm-hmm. Trust me, we got a show filled with so much today and you do not want to miss it.
So sit back, relax, and let us bring you up to date on all that you missed last weekend. Last Friday night, it was the semi-finals of the Sweet Soca and Party Monarch competitions. And trust me, the action was sweet and very spicy. Seasoned entertainers and newcomers alike put on a high-quality performance. Here's a recap.
Judges, I do not want to be in your
shoes.
And at the end of the night, there was much excitement and some disappointments as well. But congrats to all of those who made it, and I will be heading to Bushy Park. Here's a reminder of all of those who made it through.
One entertainer who was overcome with emotion after learning he was a finalist in both competitions was Hyper Sounds. After trying for 9 years, Hyper Sounds, who shed tears, said the feeling was surreal.
We were just waiting for this stage to put it down the way how it was supposed to be. 9 years, and me and the fans, I happy, so I know they're happy. At the end of the day, I know this song is a popular song, but my focus was on performing the song because I'm anxious to really hear what the critics have to say about tonight. Because I know I gave my all and I just did what I had to do.
Big shout out to Hyper Sounds. Congratulations are also in order for the finalists of the Junior Monarch competition. Mm-hmm. It was a battle royale. Those are who are going through.
Congrats once again to those finalists, and all the best to them in the finals. Now remember, we introduced you to an event called Sand, Sea, and Soca at Wizards on the Bay. Well, it came off last Wednesday, and trust me, you missed a fantastic show.
Yep. Edwin Yearwood, the general, was the headline act, and he took us back in time with many of his sweetest soca jams. Let's take you back there so you can see what the rave was all about.
Yep.
I'm and I don't feel like sleeping. I feel like gonna be here all night, and I don't feel like sleeping. I see in what could start a night, and I don't feel like leaving. Go ahead.
From what I hear, there are other big acts come.
It's so true. Yep, yep, yep. But for those of you who like to go and party and have a good time, then Awaken the Breakfast Party, that was for you. Let's take a look at what went down, man.
Bajans really in the crop of a
boy. Telling you, they definitely are. They know, and they know how to party. We're not done just yet, though. Let's join Stokely Murray for Mix FM. Who's in the studio this week? Let's find out.
People speaking off, maybe Clara Sheard, let's talk about these melodies and your approach to lyrics and the music of all your material. We know about the vibe, but yeah. Then taking it from the vibe into making sure you're not doing something you've done before, which can be difficult in the soca arena. Tell us about that.
I guess it's the wide range of genres that you listen to. So.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, personality is kind of like, it's coming natural.
A God's gift, that is.
That's it.
Honestly, it's just a natural vibe.
Organic. But is it a case sometimes where if you're not feeling satisfied and you say, yeah, we're going to go with this one, how do y'all work that out?
I don't think it's ever come to that point that we disagree on a flow or a melody. Whatever we bring to the table is being good.
That's true. That's a fair enough answer. Now, Barbados missing all guys, man.
Yeah, man, we missing Barbados too. I mean, it can't be anymore. I'll perform at some Boosting Road and some
Sprawl
up some Tipsy Thursdays. Like, you know, everything start, but you know, we still gonna represent Barbados on that wider scale still.
Yeah.
So, you know, we can soon get time and soon see me.
Yeah.
We can soon see the solid boys. Because like, that's part of your murder. But they get fat, yeah. They get fat now.
But we rapping strong, though.
But we rapping, you know what I mean? We working hard. There's hardly any sleep, people. You know what I mean? We hardly sleeping. Mm-hmm. I mean, like, hardly ever sleeping. No sleep at all, basically.
I understand.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Now, Park Hill Murder is still around, though.
For sure.
You know that way. You're dying back.
Yeah. Can't forget these guys, right?
No, because the Porgy and Murders will really help them to branch out Lead Pipe and Status.
Yes, for sure.
That was the gateway. Uh-huh. Porgy and Murder was a portal. They didn't even know that, but it was a portal.
A portal. Yeah,
you know what I mean? To the real world.
Yeah, how to use the portal.
How to use the portal to the real world to really, you know what I mean, discover Lead Pipe and Status. Uh-huh. LMS.
Porgy and Murder.
Yeah.
Chilling with us,
yeah.
They're mixed to 96. The ladies are probably happy to be hearing that you haven't forgotten these guys, right?
Can't forget the guys, because the ladies is the very division.
That's very important.
Yeah, man. We just released Sign Out Stay 2, another Park Game Murder.
Yeah, Major Disaster.
Major Disaster.
That one is a monster from
that. That's a monster.
A monster from Masterpiece.
Yeah.
Yes.
All these producers we've been working with, what are their experiences like? How they embrace what you bring to the table?
I mean, it's always a vibe. Every studio that we record with or who we work with, every producer has their own vibe, you know what I mean? It's all like family, you know what I mean?
Len Pike, Sad, it's good to see you.
Yeah, man.
Continue traveling, waving the flag and making Barbados proud and yourself
proud. Yeah, man. Waving the flag, wearing the flag wherever we can get some.
We need to wave some Barbados flags in Hollywood.
Oh, yes.
And keep on looking solid.
Yeah, man. Solid. We're going to try not to get no more solid.
Well, that's it from us here at BT Entertainment. Hope you enjoyed the time with us. Don't forget to link us up at www.barbadostoday.bb or like us on Facebook for more. Email us at entertainment@barbadostoday.bb.
And don't forget, it's going to be a fantastic weekend, so go on out and take in some of that sweet bang, patang, patang, patang music. And remember, your life, live it to the fullest. You only get one chance at it. Yep. So,
see you next week.
What you wanna do, baby? Where you wanna go? I'll take you to the moon, baby. I'll take you to the floor. I treat you like a real lady, no matter where you go. Just give me some time, baby. 'Cause you know, even when we're apart, I know my heart is still there with you. 5 more hours till the night is ours, and I'll be back with you. This right here is my time. We just get started.